speak to you. Two 12-meter yachts are rapidly approaching that line, and the one that is in front, the one that is closest to the finish line, bears the sail numbers KA6. They are, of course, the sails and the numbers of Australia 2, and they appear to have a comfortable lead at this late stage, and I don't want to put too blunt a point on it, but Liberty looks about to become the boat that lost the America's Cup, because Australia 2 is inching closer and closer to the committee vessel now, and the excitement builds as Australia 2 is about to write itself into the forefront of history. It will write a chapter like no Australian sportsman or sportswoman or sports team has written before. It's going to be Australia 2. They are going to win it. Stand up, Australia. Stand up, Australia, and give these boys a cheer. We are looking for the smoke at any moment. They're about to do it. They're about to cross the line. They make a final move.
Thank you. Thank God, this is just the most wonderful day for you and everyone on the planet here.
A wonderful day for all Australians, a wonderful day for all of the crew of Australia 2, for all of the syndicates, for all of their wives, their families, their supporters. The Australians have done it. I think Liberty has just gone across the line, and it would be a difference of about 41 seconds. 41 seconds the margin as the Coast Guard vessels start to pour in now to protect Australia 2, and they better get there quickly because there are boats galore crowding in now on Australia 2. There are boats coming left, right and centre to close in on Australia 2. We have history here today. The Australians have won the America's Cup. Dennis Connor and the boat Liberty have lost the America's Cup. Australia 2, John Bertrand, the skipper, Hugh Trahan, the tactician, and all of those men out there on that boat, they have done it. They have written their names large in Australian history. They have won the America's Cup. Will you stand up, Australia? Will you stand up and cheer? Because this is the finest day in the history of Australian sport. Australia 2 has done it.